Hello, procrastinators, and welcome to Just Cause 2. This is the super special, awesome, unedited birthday special anniversary thing. Last year I did, for my birthday, an unedited Just Cause 2 video, and I've decided to do it again this year because, well, Just Cause 3 hasn't come out yet. So yes, Just Cause 2, this will be unedited, this will be me just messing around with Just Cause 2. This is the closest I get to being just a standard YouTube gamey person, and now I'm attached to a tree. I'm being shot at. There's a few mods I'm playing with at the moment. I currently have the Extreme Heat mod on that basically amps the enemies up to stupid levels. I have the, what else do I have? The Bolo patch on, which gives me stronger grapples, infinite health, infinite ammo, and I have on, I think, some other stuff. I've turned off the cutscenes when you get new items, and I can't remember what else I've installed. So probably some other stuff that I'll remember later. Oh, I've got the slow motion thing installed that I used for that video. Whoop-um! Whoop-um! So we can watch awesome explosions in slow motion like that. When just a touch of a button! Goddamn, PC gaming is amazeballs. Right. Yes, this Just Cause 2. If you don't know anything about it, buy it. Play it. It's the best game. It's the most gamey game ever made. Ever. It's just a simple... It's just a paradise for you to explode in silly, fantastic ways. Even the console version is superb, which is just saying something. But even without the mods, this is just still a fantastic game. But with the mods, it's just insane. Right. I've decided. You're not allowed your boat anymore. Ow. Oh, hang on. Is that a helicopter bombarding me? Yes, it is. I'm hoping you're watching this video in a completely fine 2D version. I'm actually playing it in 3D. Oh good grief, I'm being annihilated! Help! I have infinite health, but I'm still being annihilated. Let's go live under the sea. Under the sea, it's all calm under here. It's nice. Yes, I'm playing this in 3D. I'm one of those incredibly freaky people who really enjoys 3D in games. I'm not a big fan of it in films. It makes the films look really weird and fake. But in games, I adore playing in 3D because you get a real sense of depth. And if you're playing in a 3D game, why the hell don't you want three dimensions to play in? It's just that, if like there's missiles coming at me, I saw those missiles with depth. Just massively superb, better thing to do. See, I know where things are. Oh, that was cool. Yes, but in films, I've never really enjoyed 3D. Apart from, I think, Tron, the second Tron film, Tron Legacy or whatever it was. Whoops-a-daisies, pushed the wrong one. Yes, yes, yes. Tron Legacy was quite good in 3D because there was no 3D in the real world. It was all only on the grid, and it gave it a real fake look, but that's only because they were trying to give it a real fake look because it was supposed to be a virtual computer. Explode that bow. Ha 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 ha. Right, I don't really have a plan or anything to do. I was kind of just going to dick around for a bit with my favourite game. Oh, there's a helicopter. Oh, actually, I kind of had a slight idea and I may go through with it. We'll see if that happens later. I like the idea of going to find that hot air balloon again, because I only found that when I found out that it was a real thing and then haven't seen it since. So I wonder if I can go and find the hot air balloon. Where's the city? It's around the city somewhere. Let's go fight. That's it. We're going to go on the hunt for the hot air balloon. If you didn't know, there is actually a hot air balloon hidden in this game somewhere that you can fly around in. And it's quite nice and serene. Hey, there's a thing for me to blow up right in front of me. Da 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 da. If you've never played a game in 3D, and quite a lot of people haven't, it is very difficult to do. You need, like, expensive TVs and stuff. I just try and go and find somewhere that's showing off 3D TVs and ask if you can play a game on it, because it is stunning. It's really useful in racing games, because having depth and knowing when corners are is just so much easier. You can really get a sense of speed with it. And stuff like this, Just Cause 2, these explosions look amazing in 3D. And if you're doing it on the PC, you can force 3D on some games, but some games are sort of... they're properly built for 3D, and this was one of the games that was properly built for 3D, so there's very few actual mistakes. Like some stuff like GTA, the reflections are wrong, so you have to really play it at night and stuff. But this is properly just solid 3D all the time, and it's wonderful. I'm going to stop talking about 3D now, but it's really good. Especially, it costs three monitors! Ha ha ha! Yes, I basically bought my computer just to play Just Cause 3. Just Cause 2 in 3D, it costs three monitors. I hope they add that for this third version. But then again, they're going to keep the second version forever, so whatever. That's the thing, always when people are like, oh, the sequel isn't very good. Well, I've still got the one before it, and that's fantastic. Shut up, go away, I don't care. Right, we're approaching where I'm aiming for. I'm not aiming for here, I just felt like blowing stuff up. Somewhere on one of these islands here is the hot air balloon. One of these islands that is in front of the city. I can't remember which one. Alright, let's just blow this up a little bit. Dun 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 d I'm a terrorist, but I don't care, cause explosions are really cool. Let's knock down that bit, I want to knock down that bit. It falls over, there it goes. Greatest game ever. Bye. Whoops. Oh, and it took out the arm. Oh no, it took out the me. Mayday, mayday, Mother's Day, birthday, Tuesday. I'm okay. Well, I'm going to have to go here and get some new toys to play with. And by toys, I mean people. There is a boat. Yeah, the Extreme Heat mod gives boats and things better guns. Ah, a helimachopter for me. My helimachopter. Whee! Who's shooting at me? Somebody's shooting at me. Someone's lobbed a grenade at me. Let's clear a few people out first. Oh, I'm over here now. I'm over here. What blew me up? Helicopter? Probably a helicopter. I don't know. Is there a helicopter buzzing around here somewhere? There's a sniper. Hello! You're now attached to there. Oh, definitely helicopter. Ow, ow, ow. The only downside of this one is the helicopters get a little bit, maybe too vicious. If you're stuck on the ground, they do ambush you for quite some time. Right, it's firing missiles at me. Oh, there it is. I went to slow motion so I wouldn't get abused when it does this. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I'm screwed up, I'm screwed up, I'm screwed up. Parachute, shift, use the DLC, use the DLC. Yes, these parachute thrusters were some sort of little bit of DLC. Yeah, I don't really like DLC, but I like these parachute thrusters, so screw it. Right, slow motion, slow motion, slow motion. Oh no, you've slow motion seen me smashed into a rail and now I'm being annihilated. I've got infinite health, it doesn't really matter, but I just won't be able to get up for a while. Oh, my legs are stuck in the everything. There's a man falling with me. He has a high visibility jacket. How did you not see him? Oh, okay, right, I'm just gonna lie here and hopefully dodge the next set of missiles when I finally stand up. Or not. Okay, grab. Got him. Mine now. Ah, the missile's just too fast. Alright, we have to take it out. Alright, we're gonna be over there. We're gonna be over there. No, just crash onto the floor. Parachute, anything. It's hard to play games in slow motion. I have too much time to think and cock up. Oh no, I'm being knackered. Whee! Okay. Boosters. Alright, slow motion so I can aim. I don't need slow motion. Oh no, I need slow motion, I lied. I'll take it back. Oh, that boat is crippling me as well. This is fun! Who doesn't like overwhelming odds? Okay, I think that time I shot myself. Whoops. No, parachute. That's the right button. And zoom! Okay, let's put an oil rig between me and everything. Peace. Well, not really peace. Oh, no, I've gone all the way around. Where am I? What am I doing? Ah, there you are. Hello! Okay, dodge up through. Yeah, as you can see, the amount of missiles this thing's firing is just stupid, but I like it. I like stupid, that's why I like this game. Ow, uh-oh. Yep, slow motion time, so I can see my death. Ah, no. But that is blowing up my helicopter. Damn, I put that in the wrong place. You, it's all your fault, I don't like you. You go over there. Oh, I didn't attach you properly. Attach you to that. Ready, there we go. And now, pa-pa, goodbye. Oh, you're rubbish. That's why you're exploding right now and I'm not. Just a nice slow motion run. Dum 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 dum. That the video I made, which was just because I got this slow motion one, I really had to play with it. The video I made with it was just 2 hours of playtime. And just awesome things like that constantly happen in slow motion. I mean, look at this! This game is insane! This isn't a mission. This is no pre-scripted bullshit. This is just the game being a mental game. Whoops. Oh! Alright, I need to grab onto this bloody helicopter. Where is it? There it is. No. Where is it? Ow, 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 ow. Okay. And grab. There we go. Finally. Right. Get off. Mine now, my helicopter. Let's go in slow motion so I can really annihilate this guy. 4. And fast motion. And slow motion. And 3. If you're not good at quick time events, slow motion mods are your best friends. And 1. Get out. Oh, I'm slicing him up in the blades. Oh, no. What is hitting? Oh, it's the boats. Oh, crap. Blow him up. Now, that's not really blowing him up, that's just making him... Alright, I think I got him. Ah, there's a missile! Alright, we're going in this direction, and we're on fire. And sail away. There we go, nice and calm. Sailing away from the explosions. If you know it, this is the video where I just don't really care. I don't mind leaving pauses or singing stupid things. This isn't a video where I go, it has to be perfect and brilliant. This is just a video where I'm like, fuck it, I'm going to dick around with just cause too. Which I've been thinking recently, because I always said that it was sort of Just Cause 2 and Shadow of the Colossus are my two highest games. And I, in my brain, I always have to have a number one. I always have to know what number one is. And it's really, it's these last few days, it's really become just Cause 2. Because it's just so much more of a playable. It's so much more of a game. There's something firing at me. Holy crab on a cracker! Yeah, these guys want me dead. What did I do to annoy them? I think I shot some guy. Maybe he was important. Look at that beautiful animation here. Oh, grabby. And grab it. Whee! Oh no, I just tugged the guy off the side. Oh, well that's like more useful in a few minutes. Grab this guy. Grab. There we go. Alright, now, where's the other? There's two helicopters. There's one behind. It's firing missiles at us! Alright, let's steal this one a little bit quicker. Ow, 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 ow. Hi. Yep, three. And then one. And this is the only, one of the only very few things. I should mod this out as well. The having to wait through those quick times when you're stealing something was a bit annoying. I could see why they did it. It was to sort of so you couldn't just like become an immortal god thing. But I want to be an immortal god thing, goddammit, Just Cause. I am in need of immortal god status. Right. Should we nick a plane? No, we're going in a hunt. And if we hunt in a helicopter, I can hunt more accurately. Yeah, but in a plane, I can hunt more deadlily. Good grief, my friend! I'm in the freaking flight path here. Why would you fly over an airport that low? That seems silly. Let's go nick a Boeing. That seems less silly. There's a Boeing right there. Don't want that one. That one's rubbish. Why won't you die? There we go. That's sort of on fire. There we go. Oh, I didn't see the explosion. Today's the worst day ever. Right. You go over there. You, and then, oh god, helicopter, don't make a mess of my new plane. Thank you. Just exploded. Ah! Sorry, a bit of debris came at me. Made me jump. God bless 3D. Right. Here we go. Aeroliner 474 is taking off. Through the trees. Okay, up. Let's not go through the trees. There we go. Nice, smooth takeoff. Ah, lovely. Wheels go in. Any open world game where the wheels don't go in doesn't have planes. It has annoying helicopters that look like planes. It always bugs me when the wheels don't go in. I'm like, no, it won't fly properly now. You're rubbish. Right, somewhere around here is the Boeing. Not the Boeing, the hot air balloon. I'm in the Boeing. Yes. Thank you, Brent. Thank you for thinking. It shouldn't be too hard hidden. It's a bloody great giant multicoloured balloon. Oh, it's over there. No, I don't want to go too high. I want to go high enough so I don't get crashed into by other planes. I can't see it. Maybe it's snuffed off somewhere. What was the valley in there? Is it in there? Nope. There's something shiny in there, but it's not what I'm looking for. Let's go around this rock. Whee! I'm on the hunt for a hot air balloon. Da-da-da-da-da. Maybe I should bring a faster, more maneuverable plane. No, this is more fun. When there's a chance of possible fiery massive explosion death, then you know you're doing something right. Is it over there? Nope. Ah, so heavy. Why did I bring a 747 to this party? Or at least I don't have to ever land it. Seriously, you never have to land planes in this game. That's what I think I love the most. This game encourages you to not land planes with its mechanics. It's like, you're in a plane. Get to the way you want to go. Bail out and parachute down. Don't you want me to keep the plane? No, they'll just reappear. Right, there was a shine. I want to go investigate that shine thing if I can't find the balloon. But I swear it was on one of these. Well, it was probably on one of these. I distinctly remember it being on one of these. But if I'm right, it's not taller than the trees. If you click, you can look around without it auto-centering. See, auto-centering? If you hold down click, doesn't auto-center. Hooray. I feel like some sort of reconnaissance plane. If you ever send in a reconnaissance plane, try to make sure it's not a Boeing. Especially if you're trying to not be seen while doing the reconnaissance. That's why drones are small and terrifying. It's because you'd see them if it was just a Boeing just pulling over your seat and going, ah, what are you doing? Nothing there. Oh, another Lear jetty plane, I think. Yeah, I've currently got the Extreme Heat mod. There's another mod that I use, which is increases the air traffic by 5 times, but it doesn't work with the extreme heat. So I'm having that on at the moment. But normally I have loads of huge planes flying around all the time. Which is actually, it's more terrifying than anything else in 3D, because you turn around and suddenly there's just a jet in your face. Which isn't something I ever... I don't recommend that if you have a weak heart. I don't recommend a jet to the face. Alright, let's try and fly a little lower. Let's see if we can see anything. Oh, good grief. This bit does look like it's familiar. Ah, it was that! I knew it! There it is! Okay, goodbye, plane! Have a safe life! Make sure you fly straight! Carry on! You appear to be banking to the right and crashing, but you've disappeared from existence. That's fine. Ah ha ha ha! Okay, so, hot air balloon. Way smaller than I remember it being, but I found it. Did I find it? Yes, there it is! Woo! Party over here! Whee! Out, parachute, 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 tray! Grab, 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 grab. Ooh, and some red. They wiggled quite nicely when I hit them. That was nice. Look at this. He's so beautiful. That's what I saw. That's the thing that showed me it was here. Arm apart. Woo, I need those. Right. Here's how you play this. Shoot off the sandbags. Because they're rubbish and no one likes them. So we go faster, 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 faster. And then push A. And it takes off. It used to take off. Try again. Wait. Oh, there we go. Yay! It takes off. Whee! And then we can sail away. We can sail to the city, although you can't really guide it very well, apart from if you shoot it. Or drag it by helicopter. Ooh, I want to drag it by helicopter. I could take it into the city then. Oh, but I think that would work, actually. Although I'd need to get the helicopter to the top. I need to attach it to the top. No, screw it. We're gonna bring a helicopter to this party.
Really?
Yeah, helicopter. I don't have that's for some reason locked up. One of my mods locked that up, and I don't know why. But who cares? Let's get a big, stonking, great helicopter. What do we have? That one. Yes. Right. I bought a big, stonking helicopter. I could have upgraded it, but that takes time. Try not to break it. Okay, big, stonking helicopter. Meet balloon. Let's try and drag the balloon from the top. Okay, and then shwadunk. And now let's get in and let's drag our air balloon. Where we go? Let's go to the city. Let's fly around the city up styly. Okay, now I have to be careful with this because there's a chance it may. Oh, because I've got the strong rope on, so it probably won't just snap. Oh my good grief! Yes, okay, this is working. I may have to redefine the word working, but yes, this is. This is definitely trying. Okay, and oh, hot air balloon. Inside the hot air balloon view. Okay, hang on. There you go. I'll have to switch to this view. Yay, look at this! Da 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 da. Oh, this is beautiful. Yeah, bomb everyone! Well, I'm just dragging hot air balloon behind me. Man, I do not understand the word stealth in this game, do I? Where am I? What am I doing? I'm going that way. Okay, hang on, wait. Oh, it's going above me. It's going above me. Oh, I've hit it. I'm sorry. Sorry, hot air balloon. Sorry. Okay. Oh, I wonder if it'll take my helicopter's weight. Oh, let's see. You know when you have an idea and you go, yeah, this is not going to be a good idea. Oh. Oh, maybe. Yeah. No, no, turn the engine off, you bastard. Oh, I'm going down. No. On. We're okay. We are fine. We're doing fine. Oh, I forgot. If you put the helicopter down anywhere, it will just stop. Oh, that could have gone really bad. Right, to the city. Let's drag it. Go, go, go. Oh, there's not a lot of gap between the helicopter and this. Maybe I should have made it longer. It probably would normally snap if I didn't have the strong rope mod on. I should use the multiple ropes mod to really be able to drag it then. Right, what are we going to do? Let's drag it to like the city centre and then we can just have a nice drift off. And then the video, because I don't like my videos being too long. Or maybe then we'll just go and blow some stuff up. Or maybe it'll collide with me and I'll explode at some point soon. Which is looking more than likely. Alright, fly sideways so I've got a little bit more distance between it. That seems like a much better idea. It's so just adorable. If you didn't know this existed, this is how you get like the jumping from the highest point trophy. I think that exists. I can't remember, but that's just how you get the highest jump. You can actually take that right to the top, and then you can do a jump with a parachute, and it counts as a base jump, so that's how you get the highest base jump. So yeah, if you want to increase your high score, then do it! I just have another mod I've got installed on here, and that is the 100% completion mod. It's a mod that allows 100% completion, because the game was actually never patched high enough. You could only get like 99.95 or something. So, Yeah, I've patched the game so I could get 100%. In fact, this is a save file where I just went through and did all the story missions and didn't try to destroy as few things as possible. So I'm only about 18% or something, or 16% complete, which is quite a good number. That is a sturdy balloon. Yes, yeah, so now I've got everything to dig around with, and I've got all the tools and stuff to do that with.
Talk about baby.
What? Baby Panay's statue destroyed? How the hell did I destroy a statue? I can't even see down there. What statue? It's just... What kind of rubbish statue has architecture that is so weak, if a helicopter dragging a balloon flies near it, it just gets... I don't know. Maybe someone just saw the helicopter dragging a balloon and crashed their car into it. Who knows? This is what the inside of a hot air balloon looks like. There's bullet holes in it. I don't know how they got there. And apparently a spotlight. This is like some sort of carnival thing. I was about to say, for those just tuning in now, they may think it's a carnival. But it's YouTube. Nobody's just tuning in now. Where are we going to take this? Let's take it to like a low roof. Oh, look, you can see my shadow down there on that building. It's just... Oh, it's a plane shadow! It's a plane shadow! Where's the plane? A plane could seriously ruin my day. It could seriously just crash into this and send me loopy. I wonder what would happen if I attached this to a Boeing. That may be what I do after this. Let's go down... Oh, why am I shaking so much? Oh, maybe I'm just... What's going on? What is going on? Why is everything shaking? It's crashed. Okay, I'm back. Apparently the game didn't like me dragging the hot air balloon around that much. And the physics engine imploded, so I will go and... I'll do it again, but in a slightly... maybe with a less of a plane or something, I don't know. Wow, that's a lot of people. Oops, I've got the wrong gun. That's not my quad rocket launcher. That's the air gun. My bad. Oh god. Everyone hates me here. Quick, guys, be meat shields for me! Okay, fine. Meat grenades! Go, meat grenades, go! And... Oh, I didn't even hit. It's the worst guy ever. Where's my swap grenades thing? There we go, so now I can lob grenades. Slow motion lob of a grenade. Turn around, look awesome. Hold down right click to make grenade explode. And explosion awesome mogo. Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's pretty cool. Let's go, get out of here. Flee. Oh, I don't even have my boosters. Arg. Ow, I've already pissed everyone off. Oops. That's going to make getting the weapons a little slightly trickier. Unless I do it on a roof. Oh, I missed the roof! I'll do it on the floor then. Fine, see why I care. Nobody sees me here.
Help!
Help! Yep, and then he gets cut out because I've modded him away. Goodbye! What do I want? Let's go for the dual parachute thrusters because they're a lot of fun. Yeah, let's buy that item. And what silly weapon do I want?
Try.
I will try. And some sort of... the thingy, air propulsion gun. Not even a missile. I like the quad one. The multi-lock might be useful against helicopters. No, I like quad. I like the quad. It's just a stupid idea. Just firing four rockets at once. That's a stupid... That's such a Just Cause 2 thing. Just, yes, why fire one rocket when you can fire four? What? Okay, slow motion, and literally in your face. He's so beautiful, now he's debris. Yeah, that's a great shot there. What up? I just like things exploding. I do. That's probably why I like the Avengers. Just things exploding, the movie. Let's do this. Woo! Then again, I didn't like the new Die Hard, so we shall see if I like explosions. They're making a sixth Die Hard movie. Why? Why are they doing that? Although there's rumors of the Die Hard crossover with 24. Which just makes me just shiver. I love both of those things, but they are so not the same universe, it's untrue. That's not something I really ever would want. Anyway, awesome explosion! Woo! Explosion was not awesome enough. Redo! 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 Oh, there's some smoke. Go! It's doing this again. And out. Explodey roundy. Spinny flip. Okay, okay, okay. Now, again, like you mean it. Slow motion just so I can line all the shots up. Oh, missed that one. Go. Yeah, go to slow motion than here. Oh, I've hit my own parachute. Always do that. Yeah, I'm hitting my own parachute quite a lot now. On there. Come on, on there. And start boosting so I get there in time. On there. There we go. Now we will just fly through this in fast motion. Woo! Much better. It's all about the explosions, ladies and gentlemen. As we all know. Ah! It's in my face. There you go. Complete 16.69% of the game. Woo-doom! And now we're going to sit up here and wait for a little while. And stealth. Oh, I hit the wrong one. Stealth! 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 Stealthy enough, I suppose. This is where a Harrier spawns, so I'm going to wait here for the Harrier to spawn. In fact, while I'm waiting, I will just be a bit naughty. Set some explosions off. Do-do-do-do. Oh, I think I missed. Did I miss? Oh, I'm sorry. I like that they've got stars on them, so I have something to aim at. It's like, how accurate are you? And I am very accurate. Ooh, one up there. That was not as accurate. Could you imagine you just standing down there, you're like, hey, it's just a guy, and then he just does this. Hi. Why would you still shoot him? He's obviously a god. Run away. He's some sort of physics-defying god. Leave him. Everybody knows that if you jump towards the ground and then parachute and then grapple towards it, you slow down. That's science, people. Science. This is what I wanted. Thank you for spawning it. Get out. I haven't taken over any of the airports, because as soon as you take over an airport, things don't spawn like that. Which was another error in this almost perfect game. It really is. The things that I pick on are so freaking tiny, because it's just... it's just insane amount of stuff to do. Where shall we go? What should we do? I kind of want to get the balloon again. If we go get the balloon and take it to a Boeing, I think the Boeing will have a much better job of flying it than the other thing. In fact, if we can just helicopter it to a road, I can probably drag it away with one of my planes that I can drop in. It's the wrong direction. That's where we want to go. That seems like a good idea. Now let's play, how low can I fly without killing myself? A game I'm not very good at, but love to play. Okay, right. Oh, we're definitely heading towards the water. Okay, so we got some splash up. There we go, that's the side we want. I'm going to fire, because if you click down, the view doesn't straighten out. Look at that, I'm getting low. I'm getting lower. I'm getting lower. I'm getting lower. Woo-hoo! Hee-hee! Actually, clean my windshield in the only way I know how. Splash water up! Mmm, delicious. And some fish. So now I have fish guts pasta on it. Hey, look! There's an oil rig here that I've never seen before. Oh, this is the... why would you ever want to work on this oil rig? It's just the one that gets abused so much by idiots like me. This will be more of a flyby, I feel, this time. Enjoy that! Bye! Whee! Did it explode? It didn't explode enough. No, I'm not going to explode anymore. I want to lose my wanted level so I don't get screwed over while I'm trying to steal a hot air balloon. Someone's abandoned in the middle of nowhere. Look how far you can see. This game is brilliant. I like the fact that it's, instead of, like most games, like, we'll give you an island, Just Cause 2 goes, we'll give you a continent, and you're going to play in it. Okay. Now, where was it? I think it was that one. Yeah, I think it was that one. It's night. It's night time. No fun at night time. The nearest road is here, so we only need to drag it here to take off. Is there a good road to fly on? Oh, I've been shot. Oh no, someone's shooting someone else. There's some giant ass gun. Was it here? I think it was in here somewhere. Oh, I can't see because it's dark. Oh, I think it was in here. Was it in here? Yes, there's my baby. Away! Catch! Good catch, Flo. Whee! Boop! Yes, Operation Balloon is a go. Hey, this thing. I've seen this before. Sandbags off. There we go. That's two. Oh no, was that all the sandbags? Hey, can I just like propel this with a rocket? No, could I prepare it with the air gun? That seems like something I want to try. Nah. Stephen Price on the other end of the phone. Air propulsion gun. Yes, please. Oh, now every time I buy something, I always just go, meh. Happy one. Meh, nah. Okay, right. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Boop. That'll come in. Air propulsion, go! Doesn't work. Does it work on the basket? Oh my god, it does! Come back, my love! No! My love? It's a hot air balloon, you freak. Right, there's... oh, look at that. Beautiful sunset. Sunrise? Sun, whatever. Who cares? It's the sun! That's all we need to know. Go, 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 go. No, it's on a weird bit. Oh, can I just get in and air blast it? This sounds like I'm going to die. Oh well. Better dead than bored. All right. Go! Whoa, okay, I can aim it down. Can I go up? I can't really aim up because I got hit the basket. Or maybe if I go down fast enough, I can bounce it off the floor. Oh, it's ejected me and it's gone into the tree. Where's it gone? Oh, there it is. Okay, 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 okay. A little, let's get it up in the air. Okay, up, 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 shoot. Okay, just a little there. No, dainty touch, dainty touch. Oh my god, I suck at this. Okay, 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 stand. More! Okay, okay, oh shit, that's gone. Come back! Yes! Right, we are now rocking and rolling. Okay. Just Cause 2. Isn't it just the most beautiful thing in the world? Okay, we are up. Where do we want to go? There's the road. If we can get on the road, I can take it off with a jet. Uh-oh, oh, there it is, thank god. Oh, maybe I can tag along. Where is it, where is it, where is it? Ah, can't grab it. Can't reach it. Alright, let's get in. Ah, I missed! Tits, 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 tits! Alright, let's get down on top of it. I won't lose it that way. Whee! Okay, right. We need to weigh it down in this direction. Yes! This is good. Oh wait, no, I can air it down, can't I? Grab, catch, and jump in. Okay, right. We need to go sort of in that direction. Go. Come on, some part of you, pick up. Oh, there it is. Whoa, come on. Come on. Oh, never, ever, ever give me a hot air balloon. Right, okay. Operation Balloon is a go. It's a dual carriageway bit with a nice up ramp there, although it does tick off and there are some signs. The silver bolt will probably my better best is the little plane, because that's a little bit more durable. That's the sort of one you crash into six trees. Oh shit, the bed! No, come back! Shit, 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 don't go in water, don't go in water, don't go in water, don't go in water! Oh, it's actually pretty straight. I'm gonna just stand on it. Okay, I'm writing this down. Where's it going? Oh, no, it's gonna land on the beach. By the look of it. Whee! Grab! Okay, hi, balloon. Ah, there she is. Grab! Floor! Yeah! Okie dokie, you're coming around again. Right, now we just need to get you up there. So, can I reach in part of that? Up there. And then that. Oh, no. Quicker. Like that. No, not long enough. No, don't go to water! You'll sink! You'll get moist! You're made of something! Something that shouldn't get wet ever! Okay, go! That doesn't work for you, does it? Who's shooting at me? What the? I brought a hot air balloon! That is not against any Pernal rules! I know this to be true! Oh, where's my balloon? Quick, to the balloon! Okay. No! No, I won't eat less! Die, 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 die! Finding someone from a hot air balloon always works! There we go, get off the gun! Yes, get out of it, you dick! No, out of it! Headbutt! And no, I'm not going anywhere! Oh, he's shoving! I don't want to go away from my balloon! I don't want to go away from my balloon! Get off! There we go. Balloon, 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 balloon. Okay, right, now I have a free boat! I should really ditch so people, you know, don't try and kill me. Hi! Goodbye, I'll ditch your boat. Actually, if I ram the balloon. Okay, balloon! Up on there you go! Yeah! Did that work? Ooh, that didn't work, did it? It did not. Okay, right. Get out. Slow motion, get out for some reason. Yes, that's kind of worked. But get up there, up there, up there, up there! Oh, it's not working. Why is it not working? Like that, so then I can get my thingy gun and go, whoosh! And that should bounce back down. Yes, and put it on there! Come on! Come on! Oh, the freaking feds are after me, aren't they? Come on! No, don't go over that side! This side! This side! Oh, I suck. I'm being shot at as well. Excuse me, balloon. there's someone trying to shoot me somewhere. Where are you? Oh, I didn't open my parachute. It's fine. Is it that truck there that's half underwater? You guys are doing a great job! Great job. There's no one in it. Goodbye! If I hide underwater for a few seconds, then people won't be able to find me. Apart from that guy. Dun 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 dun, balloon, 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 balloon. Okay. Alright, I'm not deep enough yet. I kind of don't want to lose the balloon though. Whoa, Rico in my face. Balloon's still there. I don't know if I have infinite breath. Whoa. Whoa. Ah, what's that? Oh, it's a brain. Why are there brains? It's just, yes, this is brain coral. It's a new type of coral. Oh, the one that looks not going away. Why is it not going away? Oh, it's because some dick decided to shoot me. Yeah, you're attached up there now. I know. Is what I would have said. Dunk. You gotta see if you float, if you're a witch or not. No? Okay. Hi. Got him. What? Where are these people coming from? Catch. Explode. Catch. Explode. There we go. No, no, I'm on heat level 2, I'm on heat level 0. Oh, to the ocean, back with my people. And the brains. My people and their brains, 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 brains. I could always just fly my hot air balloon away. Ooh, yeah, but then I have to get it down. I'm pretty close. Although, it might work. It's definitely not working the way I'm doing it right now. Ugh. And we're back! Yes. The only downside with this modding is that your game becomes about as stable as, I don't know, Syria. So you do have the occasional crash, more so when you're recording fraps and playing this stupid thing in 3D. But it's a thing that I can deal with because it just boots up really fast anyway. It's not like I'm trying to accomplish something. Right, last chance. We're gonna get that sodding balloon and do sodding something with it. I don't know what that sodding something is, but I'm gonna sodding well do it. who will win, Dan or the glitches? Find out on the next episode of whatever. I've turned off a few mods. I've turned off the... What are the ones I turned off? I turned them off, and so they're gone now. Oh, the extreme heat one tends to be a bit of a problem maker, so I got rid of that one. And something else, I can't remember. But I turned it off. So I've hopefully fixed a percentage of the crashes. Not a large percentage, but a percentage nevertheless. Hey, there's a plane. There's a plane right here. Good evening. Good evening. Talk to me. Why don't you talk to me? Woo! Don't crash. There we go. Fine. Come on, talk to me. Clear jets are so just annoying. Have you not seen the film Planes? It's like Cars with planes. I wonder if that's real. That's probably real. Ugh. Right. Die. I'm missing far too many shots. There we go. Good night, Learjet. May your explosion be pretty. And it is. Ah, it's rubbish. Rubbish explosion. Where am I going? What is that? Is that debris? Oh, it's debris. Okay. But there were tiny spinning vessels after me. Hey, I've lost my wanted level. That's nice. I just need to do a quick diversion to this oil rig. Ah, oh, these poor bastards. This ain't going okay. We finally rebuilt everything. Jim? What's that on there on the horizon? Let's just not think about that right now, Bill. Explosions! Explosions! Oh, it got vengeance! It got vengeance! It got vengeance! Alright, I already aborted. It's fine. It is fine. That sucks. Let's blow it up. Strike me down and I will become even more powerful. You know, with my quad rocket launcher gun thing. Hey! That extreme thingy mod didn't turn off. Oh, what the hell did I turn off then? I don't even remember anymore. Alright. Gimme something. Like your bow. Hi. Just standing on there. Get it. Get him. Grab it. Get it. Alright. Or not. What are you playing at? I've got you with my wire thing. Ah, oh, they did not play Bell in Water. I'm stranded under the ocean and I just gotta go get my balloon. All I wanted was a balloon. Grab onto that butterfly. Yeah. Oh, stupid butterflies, they don't exist. This world looks really pretty. Especially in 3D, which you can't see. You can actually upload videos for 3D to YouTube, like properly 3D, so like HTML5 that'll actually work. Which I really like, and I may experience and play with later. There's something exploding over there. We'll ignore it. Okay. That's red. No, I've been blown up. I've just been blown closer towards my goal. Thank you very much. There, that'll do. Goodbye. Whee! Oh, I have a great idea. Oh, balls, I've had a bad idea. It's gone wrong. Everyone's shooting at me. Why don't you let me have my great ideas in peace? I'm over here now. I had a much better idea. It's called Be an Idiot. Okay, get up there. Go. I need this helicopter. Okay, that helicopter there. Thank you, but not really. Because I'm going to do something stupid. The stupid thing is spawn a plane. Oh, these are back. Okay, that's what I turned off. Oh, I'm very good at modding. Right, what do we want? Sail the balls. We're gonna try and take a plane off on a runway of a helipad. Because I think the downwards momentum should give me enough speed to pull out before I explode. Unless I get shot to shit, you know. So let's see how this goes. Oh, I'm going to clip this edge bit there. Oh, I've been hit by missile! Go, yes! Could have gone worse. Could have gone better. But I'm more than a little bit on fire. There is a missile coming, but this is one of the fastest vehicles in the game. So yeah, you don't really need much to take this thing off. Just a prayer. I think this thing runs off prayers. Let's just stand up here and plane surf because I can. No other game lets me do that, just to enjoy the lovely black smoke and sunrise. Oh, again. How am I standing there? I'm just sitting on it. Oh, hello. We're here. It's just down here, isn't it? Up and down. Oh, no, it's the next one. Very nearly crashed into a mountain for absolutely no apparent reason. Oh, there's always a reason. Explosions are cool. That's the reason. It's down here, isn't it? Yes, it is. All right, catch me! Good catch. And we're back. What if I could take a jet off of this thing? Like, from the top of this. Although me standing on it is enough. Probably could. Right. Ooh, that's quite a clearing, though. I mean, that's quite a clearing. Maybe I could just drag it up there. No. Right, let's do the helicopter again, instead of just trying to air it out, because that was just inaccurate.
How can I help you?
You can help me by shutting up and giving me the thing that I want. Where's the little... That's the little helicopter. We'll bring the little helicopter, just to sort of get it into a better area where I can yank it across with a plane.
Try not to break it now.
I will. I always do. You know this to be true. Right, try and get that as high as possible, because if it's low, then it'll just be, I'm assuming, very annoying. Did that attach? Yes, it did. That seems safe. Can't see any issues that are going to arise with that. Get in. There we go. Okay. Spin the blade up, and it's gone. I'd love to be able to just attach it to the blade and just have it spinning around. Okay, we're going to go to the left. Oh, slice that tree open. It's fine. Just doing a little bit of tree surgery from Tish. And here we go! Maybe. Yes! That's going up, isn't it? I think so. I think. Hang on. Let's give it a bit more of a welly. And it's a hot air balloon! It's literally just hot air and some, like, balloon! Oh my god, this thing's awful. Alright, let's get something else. Bail, 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 bail. Right. Yes, yes, you can complain all you want. What do you have against that tree? Right, try it again, but with something less awful. Good plan. Good plan. Yes, I know. I want your helicopter. Can you just lift this for me? Why do you hate me so much? Okay, where's the ice right at the bottom? Isn't it the big one? There it is. Yes. Give me, give me, give me. Yeah, right, we'll attach it to this one, drag it over to there, pop it down. I'm gonna break it, you saw I just, you're literally just hovering over me all the time, you know what I do. Right, it goes there. I get in here, I get in here, there we go. And I'm away! Ah. Right. There's an explosion over there, but I can ignore it, because I don't care. Oh, trees! Okay, there we go, that's moving. Okie dokie. It is a little slow though. It's a heavy, heavy hot air balloon. This may not work as well as I thought it would with a plane. But we shall see. There's a bird just flying past. Aww, so much wildlife in this game. Right, if we drag it over here, it should just come up behind us, because that's apparently a thing that it does. We'll go into this view so I can see where I'm going. Although I can't see where I'm going. I can see where I'm supposed to be. There it is! It goes up high. Alright, if we plant you down on this road here before it starts curving off, in fact, just that bit there. Then we should be able to attach it to a jet, fly the jet, and go into the history books. History books of first man to be killed in a jet by a hot air balloon. But that's history nevertheless. So I will take it. Okie dokie. Right. This is a bit we have to be a little bit delicate. Nope, no, I can't see. How delicate I'm being. Oh, not being delicate enough. Ow. Balls. Right. Park this. Okay, 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 okay. There. You settled? Okay, I've still got the sandbags on it. Oh, I still have the sandbags on it. That's probably why it's so heavy. Yep, that'll slice down that tree. Okay, right. Let's take the sandbags off with guns. The only way to take sandbags off. Stupid camera, come on. There we go. Who's shooting at me? Don't shoot at me. I don't have the time or the care. No, no, no. Just go over there into that helicopter that someone may have stolen. Some bastard's nicked my chopper! What a dick! Who is shooting at that? Okay, well, I'm just gonna ignore it. Let's get going. Let's call in the plane. It's gonna go wrong. I want something fast. Now, I don't think this little one's gonna have all the pull it needs, the silver bot. So if I bring that, the dragonfly, maybe it'll work! Or maybe we'll just crash and explode, and that's where the operation hot air balloon will go. You're in my balloon! Get out of my balloon! Oh, good God, this thing's bigger than I remember it. Okay. Attach it to the basket. That seems like the safer plan. Being shot at, so better speed this up. In we go! And, okay, well, we're dragging it quite nicely. Oh, it's definitely pulling me up, though. I'm doing a plane wheelie! Oh, this has gone wrong! Whose idea was this? Oh, mine. Okay, no, this is going well. At least we got it up in the air with a jet. Not quite how I imagined it, but... Okay, slow down. So I have a much better idea. It's called, I'm just going to get in this and fly away. Go! Get out! Die! Explosions! Uh-oh! Geppetto! Chopper! You're now attached to my jet! Oh no, you crashed into my hot air balloon! You bastards! Get off my hot air balloon! Yeah! Oh, now I've been blown up. Oh, I'm in the tree! I'm back in my hot air balloon! Oh no, where's it gone? Oh, I just want to get into space with my hot air balloon! Look at the debris! Go! Yeah! Okay, three, so get rid of any problems. That helicopter is still flying around, just messing everyone up. It's friendly, apparently. Maybe it has an AI in it, I don't know. It's just shooting everyone, that's so adorable. Oh, bless. Go, you helicopter! Woo! Might have a friendly got into it or something. One does. Oh, my wonder level's going down, because I'm hidden in this giant, colourful hot air balloon. There we go, this is all I wanted. It was a nice picnic in my hot air balloon. Okay, I wanted to get into space a little quicker, so I decided to use a helicopter. It's like in a game where you've got to get from like A to B in an open world game. But you can, you're quite close to your base, so you take all the time to go to your base, to run up all the flights of stairs, to get in a helicopter, when really it would have been so much quicker to not bother with any of that. But, you know, that's not what you're doing it for. Look at this. Oh, I've run out of fuel. There we go, okay, good. It's fine. Yes, I'll end this ridiculously long. Now it has to be edited because the bloody thing crashed out twice. Game. Here. This was Just Cause 2. This still is Just Cause 2. It's still a game that if you haven't played, you need to. With every part of your being, it is just, as you've seen today, insane fun. And this was just playing with one Easter egg mostly. That's all this was. And there are just bajillions of things to do in all of Panao. I can hear a helicopter that sounds quite close. I think things are about to explode. Die! Oh wow, I can air raid stuff. Oh wait, no! Oh my god, my chopper! Not chopper, the thing, balloon! Oh, I am the world's worst person. And gently. Grab it! Oh shit, no, I've let go too early. Up. Go! Oh, that's a little bit too high. I am part of the balloon now. Oh, fuck! I will get in this balloon so I can finish this damn thing off. Rah! I will link to all the mods that I've played with. Oh, you don't crash now, boy. I'll link to all the mods that I've got. Oh, for God's sake, I've screwed this up massively. In the description, so if you want to play with them, they'll be there. Yeah, okay. I'm going to hang like this. Okay, swing. And let go. No, come on. And let go. Yes, I made it. I think my legs exploded into blood, but I made it. Right, let's put away the deadly weapon and let's sail away. My forehead is stuck in there. Doesn't matter. That was Just Cause 2. This is Just Cause 2. It is beautiful. It's fantastic. It is wonderful. You need it in your life if you haven't played it already. It's insane fun. It's gorgeous. And you get to steal hot air balloons and try and drag them away with stuff. And crash the hot air balloons a lot. I'm going now. Ta-ra, Progressinators! Woo!
Enter the domain of the Nerd Cube. Videos dropping from above like bird poo. Enter the domain of the Nerd Cube. Videos dropping from above like bird poo.